Not everyone in the UK is happy about Rishi Sunak taking the top spot and making history. And it's not because of his policies or because of his personality. No, there are some people who have a problem with something else, as this caller to a British radio show so eloquently explained.
85% of English people, yes, are white English people, and they want to see a prime minister that reflects them.
Yeah, this guy has a good point. Can you imagine if white English people wanted to rule countries where no one looked like them? Oh, that would never happen. Now, you know what's so funny to me? It's funny how racists always say, oh, colonization was fine, it was business, until they feel like they're being colonized. Then all of a sudden it's like, something needs to be done, something needs to be done. You're not even being colonized, the guy is British, what's wrong with you? You know, if you ask me, British racists are looking at this whole thing all wrong. This could be a good thing for you people. After 400 years, you'll finally get to legitimately blame a brown person for your country's problems. You're living your dreams! Wake up!